I am. I'm just still trying to. Yeah. Ooh, I know what I should do. I can reach him. But the fact that. That was like right in my eyeball. I'm bringing a fox to the field. Bop. He has derpy ears too, but he likes dumplings. Oh, dude! Hey, cool. Alrighty. I have sent out notifications. Thank you much. One side of my headset might be broken. Yeah. Oh, nope, there it is. It just had to pop, I guess. Let me move that from... aim it away from my face a little bit there. Oh. Derpy ear. Bum 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 Get some drums in there. Alrighty. I have no idea what my, let's see. That's my dodge. That's jump. Melee! Alright. And that's probably, like, interact. Okay. We got the sprint down. Let's see what we've got to do. Investigate the valley. I don't even know what I was doing. Okay. Fast travel, I think, goes through fires. It's been a very long time. Alrighty. Well, I have a base camp at least near the objective, so let's do the else. Woohoo! Sorry I keep leaning up. My ears are derpy again. There we go. They're alert. They are alert and ready to probably not do that great at paying attention. Oh. Ready for some cringeworthy aim. I know I am.
It cuts down, no matter where we fight.
We know this land better than they ever. Don't forget that.
Right. All right.
Damn.
Chickens!
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides,
oh.
I don't know how much more time we'll have left before.
I promised to keep them safe. What have I done?
Okay,
we should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it.
Gotta love the...
Can you see anything from up there?
Tomb Raider
no,
sense
I'm
here.
I'm trying to get the structure repaired. You want the whole thing to fall when the wind picks up?
You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
Alright.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders. And it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
Sure, I guess.
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you.
Gather branches, gather deer hides.
Do you have the supplies we need?
I already did that. Ha!
Here you are.
That's what I get for being a hoarder.
This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here.
Really? Alright. Okay. So now I have to go... very far away, apparently. Oh boy. Jacob said probably a lot of different things. Let's see. I hope I don't need that hardwood for anything, now that I think about it. Okay. So, Challenge Tomb is over there. I can try and figure out what I gotta do here, and there's the defensive strategy marker. So I need to go down here somewhere. Oh my word. I need to find it down. Chicken? I could have grabbed a chicken. Alright, so that's not it. I'm gonna be lost. I legitimately do not know where I'm going.
Not much fuel left in the torch.
Can I do anything with that? No, I cannot. Ooh, what was that? I said I could grab that. Or is it someone to talk to? It's just someone to talk to. Is this a down? Yes? No? Kinda? Alright, we're figuring things out. Kinda. No, ma'am. Whoa. How does one reload survival guide? I don't need healing. I need her to not be using that. I do not remember. Also, that is a good question. Why the heck do I not have a bow equipped? Yeah, we going back to that fire. We can make that jump. I already proved that you could do it. Go back to the fire, put your bow on. Why the heck do I have this rifle?
How's the cutting coming?
Not very well. Don't grab their chickens, that would be mean. That would be mean. Alright. Let's see. Alright, so I do have it. Alright. There we go. Figured it out. At least I know I have it on. Now I just have to remember how to do the rope.
Just keep your eyes up.
I'm full.
You'll be here at any moment.
I'll do what I can.
I'm going out of here.
That's full.
We can pull more out of the old cabins.
I went a different route. that way. I think that way is where the tomb is. Alrighty. Oh. Backpack. That's good. Alright, got a way going there. Combat crawl! Hi guys. Yeah, no. Not gonna work out in my favor. I'm gonna just get chewed on as I go. Ugh. Ow. Alright. Let's see. Put that away. Thank you. Ammo. Oh boy. Have a clue on how to heal myself either. There must be a way. Alright, so I can't really do much in there, because if I go in there, I'm just gonna get eaten. Alright. But I think that. Ooh, at least.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
Tells me there are wolves there, which is probably the way into that tomb. There's also something glistening down there. Glistening coin. Hello. What are you, shiny thing?
Trinity will be here soon.
Yay, I need this. My goof up. Squirrel! Forgot how lacking a HUD this game is. I mean, it's fine. It's just not something I'm used to. And there goes the dog. Bork, bork! Hmm. Okay. I'm gonna make my way around there.
Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines.
Oh boy.
What can I do? These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine. Drones, they tell me. The things don't fight back. They've got what looks like a camera inside.
Yeah?
They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck. Will you help?
Sure.
I'll bet I can take a few of them down.
The more, the better. Come see me again when they're dealt with.
Oh, I see them. Okay. Man, they are loud. Oh my goodness.
Are you planning on bringing more of those things down?
Still working. I will.
Lost sight of it in the trees. Right there. Ah, much better. There's not a roving noise in my ear. I don't want to go that way. Okay. There's another one nearby. Where are you at? There's also... Hi! I lost the bobcat.